What is repêche in rowing? In rowing, the repêche round allows boats a second chance to qualify for the quarterfinal, semifinal, or final. As the first one or two boats in race will qualify automatically for the next round, and the other boats race again in one or more repêche to qualify. Conditions such as wind vary between the heats often significantly affect a competitor's time, and the repêche system allows the fastest loser to qualify irrespective of the variable conditions in the opening heats.